Hi guys, today I want to show you how to use Google Drawings, which is a feature, which is a service that I just recently learned about it. So first thing, you know, the way I found Google Drawings, if you just go to Google and we can type in Google Drawings. And once you click on it, here it is, the address is drawings.google.com. And we are able to actually create pretty advanced visual support materials using Google Drawings. I'm going to use the Smarty Symbols images to select my images. I'm going to name this file Smarty Symbols. And the first thing we're going to do is, I guess, at our different cells. The phenomenal thing here is that you can do your regular square, and once you select on it, you have so much flexibility on the width of your cells. We can change it the background color. If you copy and paste, you can actually copy and paste different cells on here. But what I want to show you really, see, we can select them all. This is a pretty phenomenal free visual support system as opposed to paying those very expensive subscriptions. However, we do need our symbol set to be creating this visual support. You can always use photographs, but if you're looking for a fabulous and very inexpensive way to import symbols, we can use Smarty Symbols, and we can do this by URL. If you are a Smarty Symbols subscriber, you have access to 20,000 symbols that you can import into Google Drawings. So these are our latest images that we have within Smarty Symbols. The subscription is just $45 a year for the personal license, or if you're a teacher using in your classroom. It's a pretty good deal. So let's go ahead and see about importing these images onto Google Drawings. I'm going to go ahead here and select my first image. And generally speaking, we could download this image tapping on the download button. And my image is here now on my computer, the image of cupboard. However, if you want to import there onto Google Drawings, instead of downloading, you can just right-click here. You can copy link. Then we're going to go back to Google Drawings. You paste that URL here, that link onto this URL. We tap select. And now that image was imported here. So I'm going to go ahead, resize it with the size I want. Adjust it within my cell, then I can actually edit text here, and I can put cupboard. Then I'm gonna center it. We're gonna go ahead and add another image. Let's go back to Smarty Symbols. Oops, wrong window. We're gonna go back to Smarty Symbols, and we can actually search. Let's pick out, for example, an action word. You see here on this right side, within our categories, I'm going to select a different image. And here I'm just selecting random images. I'm going to select here on a door. We're going to click on the download, right click on it, copy link again. Then we're going to go back into Google Drawings, paste that URL, wait until it finishes loading. Then we click select. And our image will be imported here. We resize it. And we can add text, but I want to show you a few other very neat features here is that you can not only do these squares like this, but you can do the ones with round corners. Adjust the corner style. And once you actually have maybe your cell even prepared, you can select it all. You can copy and paste, and then you can just modify that way. But The amount of flexibility we have here, the combination of adding Smarty Symbols from our portal as a subscriber with Google Drawings makes creating visuals super easy. I haven't finished this one, but what I want to do is show you that if you click on File and you can go to Download As, you can even download it as a PDF, as a JPEG, PNG image. Let's click on PDF because this is our regular document. So I'm going to go ahead here. It's downloading my file. Now it's done. Let me open that file for you to have an idea of what it looks like. So this is my PDF completely done on Google Drawings. Phenomenal, much more inexpensive way of creating very powerful visual support materials. I'm very happy with this finding. Tried out a subscription of Smarty Symbols, $45 a year or $9 a month, with a free access to Google Drawings portal.